final weekend of campaigning. And look, we're out in force.
Lots of things that taxis are doing. They're part of London, part of London's character. Are you a cabbie yourself? Yeah. How are you feeling? Fed up?
He wants to exclude us from major routes. London Bridge Station to Waterloo Station, you've got to go on such a route, you're tripling your fare.
Oh, you voted for me. That's really good. Thank you.
Hello, Lawrence.
How are you, brother?
Nice to see you again.
Yeah, good.
Both, we've had enough. It's time for change. It's time for Fox.
People choosing what is and isn't a necessary journey. That's not the country we live in. Thank you.
Yay!
Thank you. How are you doing?
I'm not bad, man.
All over London today, from Sidcup to Islington, people are telling us they want these low traffic neighbourhood schemes that are so unjust, so unfair, gone, removed. So we've got a plan.
Day one, fleet of forklift trucks, of which I will drive one and...
I will drive one, let's hope I don't crash it, and we will get rid of these terrible things.
Every single one. It's your London, your freedom. Reclaim it.
And reform it.